Oh, ow, ow. Should have been a little bit more careful here. But we're okay. We are okay. Oh yeah, that's right. We gotta backtrack later on for this card order business. Enter the password. Note, due to everyone forgetting the password, it's written at the top. Hey guys. Oh, you're making your blueprint for your evil plans? Then add a mustache over there. Hehe, like this? Haha, yeah, that's perfect. How's the scheming coming along, you two? Hey, don't look! Spoilers, dude! Well, 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 look who it is. The sweet little peas we love to see. Hey, what's your language? Oh, sorry. Susie's trying to get me to swear more. Susie! Susie! Lancer is a sweet boy. Stop it. Stop that at once. No, 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 no. How do I... Oh, okay. How do I... Do I do this to the right? Okay. Oh, but they switch all of them at the same time. Okay. So the trouble here is... I sort of see what we have to do. But no, I gotta take it away. Switch. And then... Trying to think. No, no, no! Hold up. Switch. And then... Switch. See, that kinda doesn't work already. No. Can we just do... this? Oh wow, I made it way more difficult in my head than it actually was. Heh, thanks for doing the puzzle for us, losers. Ha! Thank you so much, losers. We were having trouble. We, need this. So it's Clover Heart Clover. Should I go back to the previous place and insert that password? Is it the same one? No? Okay. Yeah, we can't do this one. We don't know what it is. We'll come back later on. Whoa! Ooh. Oh, that must be the password here. Diamond? Diamond Clover? What do you want, buddy? Diamond Clover, blocks are assembled. Check. Defend. Bloxer. Loves training. Hates body being the wrong shape. Let me show you my training! Yeehaw! Oh my gosh. It's Tetris. Pretty good. Bloxer is thinking about trains. Wait, you're thinking about training, right? Not trains? Rearrange. Sorry, buddy. Oh. Did I not do it? Press C to choose. Head, body, legs. Press C. Like this? Oh, but the legs aren't rearranged. Bloxer is still unhappy with itself. Oh, but we can't spare it just yet. Arg! No! My abs are my face! Whoa. Your things are too big. Smells like freshly pinted plastic. Again. Again. Maybe we can spare him this time? Legs first. Head second. Abs last. Bloxer is still unhappy with itself. But we still can't spare him. Ugh, no! My butt is my face! Oh, you know what? He's unhappy about this. We have to make him happy so that we can spare him. So we have to do it in the right order. Bloxer considers building a house of its own body. Oh, buddy, here we go. Kindness, right? We gotta do this with kindness. That's what we're trying to do. Do you want to heal Kris? He's a bit... You're a bit, too. Oh, frick. Sorry, man. Bloxer is still unhappy. Ah, my face is my face! Wait! Oh, buddy, I'm so sorry. This time I'll do it right. And you can heal yourself, Ralsei. No, you can't. Not enough TP. Alright. Just spare then. Okay, we'll do it right. Woo! Bloxer is pleased with its new self. Ralsei spared Bloxer. Yay! Wow, that took quite a bit. And I completely forgot what the symbols were already. Diamond, Clover. Diamond, Clover. Whoa! Wait, did I miss one? Oh, frick, it's back. There might be one more in the beginning that I didn't see. Oh, Spade, Diamond, Clover. Spade, Diamond, Clover. Spade? Diamond? Do we wanna switch it up? Clover. There we go. Okay, we could come here first. Ooh. Dice brace. You put dice brace in your armors. Okay. Is that for me or who is that for? That's for nobody. No, white ribbon. Is it better than the... Hold up. I always get so confused on the screen because I don't know what I'm looking at anymore. No ability. Hmm. Does it make me stronger though? Not really. Hmm. A bracelet made out of various symbol inscribed cubes. Ralsei, do you want the white ribbon? Because you're more... You're less durable than me. Do I look cute? Yes, you do. Yes, you do, buddy. Bow bow! Break the box for a bracelet! Bow bow! It will boost your defense. Defense? The king wants to eliminate lightners, but we didn't agree with that. We escaped, but the others were arrested. Oh, are you guys some language thing? Are you guys teeth? Huh, one is a B, one is a O. B-O? Alright. Woo! We'll leave you alone this time, Bloxer. It looks like it's supposed to be the solution to a puzzle, but it's been vandalized with a calligraphy pen. Looks like the order of the symbols was red, black, red. Oh! Red, black, red? Hello? RK came by. What a hunk. He vandalized the puzzle to stop the lighteners, but we know the answers. Oh, you want to get through? Of course we'll tell you. The first symbol is a heart. Ha! Just like love. Does that help? Yeah, it does. Oh. Wait, is he trying to stop us? Ralsei's a darkener, though. Symbol puzzle? All the symbols were different, I think. You can, still see the colors they were, too. Sorry, I can't be any more help. You know the first one's a heart. That's a pretty big help. Huh? Symbol puzzle? Why should we care? None of the symbols are clubs. Arrgh! It's downright insulting. What are you? Okay, none of the symbols are clubs, so the second black one must be a spade. Heart and a spade. Heart? Oh, no, no, no. Heart? And then a spade. And then another thing. Diamond. Which one of these is the one that we need to bring back? Whoa! Hey, it's my birthday today! And you didn't even say hello? That's fine, actually. Stop and say hi, folks! Shut up! They don't deserve us! Hey, calm down, you two! What is this, some three-headed Cerberus thing? Let's celebrate my birthday! Yeah, get ready to hurt! Oh, I'm sorry about this. They all have their own personalities. Oh, it's a three-leaf clover thing. Clover grew close. Talk boys, talk birthday, talk sports, talk animals, talk trees. Just check them out first. And defend. We need some TP for Ralsei. Two heads are better than one. Three, maybe not. Let's get to know you. Get out of here.
Sorry about this.
Woo!
Woo!
Ow! That should not have happened. Clover hums like an out-of-tune choir. Oh, no, buddy. Talk about animals. And then, Ralsei, I would love for you to defend so that you can get enough TP to heal yourself. You brought up the topic of animals. Clover didn't seem to care. Animals are kinda nasty, just awful in concept. Never seen one, but... Somehow doing okay. Clover flashes a trio of terrible smiles. Okay. Talk about trees. Ralsei, heal yourself, please. You brought up the topic of trees. Clover seemed happy. Ralsei casts Heal Prayer. I love the smell of trees. Oh, me too. Pollen makes me, sure. Is this related to the Rudin that we saw previously? Talk about sports, cute boys, and trees? Oh, I think that might be it. Yeah. Talk about birthday, too. Yeah, happy birthday.
What would you like for your birthday?
Let's just have a nice chat. You idiot! Ask for a gift!
Just discuss our likes.
Yes, yes. Birthday, boys, sports, trees.
It's my birthday!
What? No, it's my birthday!
We're triplets.
Oh no, we made him angry. We made everybody angry. Clover seems tired of discussing so much. I'm not done with you just yet. You don't get out this easily.
What kind of boys do you like?
Cute ones, mm-hmm. Nice ones, like I am.
None, I mean, all.
Seems like Clover enjoyed talking about that.
Glasses are cute, I think.
Fluffy, glasses, that's it. Him?
Sure.
Oh, they're talking about Ralsei. He is pretty cute. Talk about sports.
Do you like, sports?
I want to eat a football. Sports, my favorite food!
Oh, I love you too!
Oh, there's a rainbow! I think he's really, really happy.
Spaghetti and tennis balls. That's genius! We really agree on it.
Oh. Clover seems tired of discussing so much. I'll let you go, buddy. Sorry that took so long. Just wanted to make sure we had a good chat. Kris spared Clover. You won! Ooh! That was a doozy. Oh. In the heart of the woods, a bake sale stands quietly. The power of reoccurring bake sales shines within you. Hello? Oh, hey. Something's wrong here. Interested in a choco diamond? All proceeds go to Rudin relief funds, I guess. It's only 40 G gold? Sure. Thanks, I guess. The choco diamond was added to your items. Okay, what does it do? It's quite small, but some people really like it. Plus question mark HP. Okay, that's useful. Well, I mean, if we're helping relieve some Rudins, why not? Hearth Hathi Relief Fund? Hathi offers a heart's donut. Proceeds go to Hathi's health. 40G? You don't speak, huh? Okay. Hathi seemed happy. The heart's donut was added to your items. Now what does that do? Hearts, donut? It's filled with divisive cloudy red jam. Oh, is it a randomized amount of HP maybe? Hey guys.
Greetings, gentle clowns. May we interest you in a Lancer cookie?
All proceeds go to kicking your ass.
It's a mere 40G.
Okay, good luck. Thanks. The Lancer cookie was added to your items. For getting cheated by us!
Now we may fund our illicit plans!
Oh! Wait, they just went to buy a Hathi cookie, right? Hathi donut?
Lancer cookie. Oh, a cookie shaped like Lancer's face. Maybe not a cookie. Heals 5 HP? Oh, come on.
Alright, so how should we split this jelly donut?
I'll take the blood, and you take the skin.
If I may ask, how does a donut fit into your plan?
All real plans allocate for delicious treats.
Sounds like you need to go to plan school, Dr. Toothpaste.
Oh, yes! Earn a second doctorate, smart genius!
What? Am I being made fun of?
No, Ralsei, you're perfect. Don't listen to them. Hey, how about we just, split it in half?
Yes! A wonderfully evil new idea! Innovation is the spice of vice!
What were they gonna do? Take out the jelly and the donut separately? The blood and the skin? Okay, well, I mean, we did a good thing today. Ooh, another traveling door? It's a door. Where will you go? Ah. Amazingly, you are already there. Cool, easy ways to travel. Ooh, maybe I should save first, huh? Just a hunch.
Yep.
Well, I am the smith Malleus. I can fix anything. Weapon, armor, cakes? I can even fix you! Well, what will it be? Fix item first. Huh! That cake is seething with energy! You must let me fix it! Ha ha! Let's feel my technique! Oh! Oh, it's a hammer thing! The broken cake was fixed beyond recognition. The broken cake became the top cake. This is truly a tremendous cake. Use its power wisely. Oh. This cake will make your taste buds spin! Heals 160 HP to the team! Team! Hey, really glad we picked up that cake, huh? The broken cake. We have $684 still. We're raking in the money here.
Well, I am the smith Malleus. Could you please fix us?
What's broken about us? We're perfect the way we are, right? Is that what you're gonna say? Your body is a weapon too. You must take care of it from time to time. Haha! Let's feel my technique. Are you gonna smash us? Oh! Somehow, everyone's HP was restored. Well, don't you feel better after a nice massage? Haha! Thank you. It's very kind of you. He was kind of like a sumo wrestler hammer thing. Okay, well, continuing on. They're gone now. Off with their little plans and all. Hello, Bloxer. Oh, what the? Oh, there was one in the freaking the black area. Bloxer's assembled. Rearrange. Yes. And then you will just defend. Or can you spare? Spare in the same turn. You just gotta be a little bit careful here. He's happy! Yay! Alright. Let's see how you stack up! Hi-ya! We're fine. Turns out we stack up okay. Bloxer considers building a house out of its own body. Okay. Same deal here. You wouldn't want to make a mistake and take even more time than usual, so let's do that part slowly. Whew! That's a lot of money. Whoa! What is that? Like a candy... like a mochi caterpillar? Before the king came along, I used to eat the leaves from his tree. Now I still do that. Such is the way of the worm. Oh, well, good for you. Oh, is this the only tree where the leaves fall off? Oh, interesting. Well, you do you. As long as you're not attacking me, I think we're cool. Is there a path here? Yeah, there is. Ooh. You can tell by the openings of these black areas. You opened the treasure chest. Inside was 40 dark dollars. Awesome. Not anything we really, really need, but hey, we got it. Any more secret areas here? No, that's it. Okay. Hey, we haven't seen Susie and Lancer for one map. What's going on now? Whoa, okay. Oh, wow, this is scary. Especially because I don't know if, like, do we want to run or... Oh my god. Hold the phone! Wait, there's so many different areas here. Which way should I be going? Can I go back here? No, this goes back the way I came from, unfortunately. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay, we're doing okay on the health too, right? Just slowly, steady. Big gap here. Oh, there's a chest there. We gotta find it. Oh, whoa! Oh! This doesn't even have a crack in the wall. What the heck? Okay, what? Oh! This just goes to a different map entirely. Whoa. Can't run away. Rabbit slithered in the way. Little soft, clean boys and sweet, clean girls. Just you wait. Aww, three little girls. This might be a... Whoa. Okay, Ravik ambiently damages the soil. Don't do that, be a good girl. Ooh, Ralsei? We've gotta be a little bit careful of Ralsei's health. We don't get TP for sparing, do we? We should probably heal Ralsei a little bit. Maybe give him a Lancer's cookie? Yeah, I mean, why not? item. Dark candy, choco, healing varies. Kinda wanna see what this healing varies does too. We have a lot of money, so it's not a problem. We can always go back and buy more if we need to. And then Ralsei, you can spare. Kris, 30! Okay, so the choco diamond this time healed 30. Ralsei spared Radic. You won! $120! Look, that cookie paid for itself. What's this little path? Oh, so that's how you get here. You opened the treasure chest. Inside was broken key B. B? Did we miss an A already, or... It's the middle part of a key. A smith could fix all three parts. Okay. You try to call on the cell phone. This is a different kind of despair, you know? It's like, back in Undertale, you couldn't get the- Oh, really? You couldn't get the cell phone working because Toriel never picked up again. And now here, you don't really want people picking up, I don't think? You get these scary sounds. Revivement. Is that for reviving people? Heals a fallen ally to max HP. A minty green crystal. Okay, I thought in the tutorials we learned that any regular item can revive people, right? So we don't especially need a revivement, is my understanding of it. These people don't want to fight normally, do they? They just want to spin around all day long. Oh, woe! Woe is me! Rows and rows of woes and woes! If only a hero would help! Lancer? Is everything alright? What is that lipstick? Oh, I'm not Lancer! I'm just a sweet little boy! Why does a sweet little boy have a mustache? Oh, it's- I thought it was lipstick! It's a freaking red mustache! As a disguise? So what kind of help do you need? See, I have this evil plan I need to make! And why does a sweet boy need an evil plan? To impress his cool friend Susie! Kris, if it's for friendship... Oh, Ralsei, you are an angel. Let's do it. Well then, we'll gladly help. What shall we do? It's all on the paper, you delicious little apple.
You're gonna show us the blueprint version?
Just fill it with the most evil thing you can imagine!
Ho ho ho! Let the clown-generated content begin! Create a machine to thrash your own ass. Presented by Lancer Industries, which was just made up right now, by the way.
Okay.
Laser, an enchanting gun with an air of mysticism. Sword, a tomboyish blade reserved for upscale events. It's burning with desire, sure to make you blush. A duck, garbage, you're going to lose points. Oh, so all of these have like attributes. The sword is elegant and lively. But the duck will make us lose points. I mean, that's pretty tempting. I like the sword though. It looks cute. Yeah, let's try that. I kind of want to try the duck too though. Oh, we can change the color. Oh, that's amazing. We're making our own monster or machine, supposedly. Okay, go with a little bit of blue. Body. Oh my god, we gotta do a duck, don't we? Just looking at this is making you lose points. Shoe. Sporty shoes for the athletic thrashing machine in your life. A-wool. Attractive wheels, leading the way. A wheel. Tread. Weaponized treads for raising sophisticated dinner parties. Duck. You're going to lose points. You can do... Let's make a tank. What is this? Oh, this is beautiful. A work of art. Let me go back here. Plane. Streamlined chassis for an elegant thrashing. A fast chassis for tomboyish thrashing. Oh, tomboyish? A tank. Chassis for guns lovers. The cannon is highly kissable. Oh. Of course, duck. Alright. Well, I just have a little bit of a duck, right? I'm not gonna lose that many points. Hopefully. It's gonna be a pink duck. Pink duck body. What is this? This is your machine, is that okay? Wow, looks nasty! Are you sure you aren't evil? No? I suppose we just have a knack for it. Oh, I completely forgot that we were supposed to make this evil. I just made a really cute duck monster thing. Haha, tricked you, idiots! Never do something someone else can do for you! It's even kinda high class looking. Really? Anyway, great job, Lancer. They were sitting ducks! Yes! And it's all thanks to our enemies! Thank you very much! Thrash you later! Okay? Is that monster gonna come up later on? It's nice Susie finally found a place she fits in. Oh, and she's getting along with Lancer, too. Aw, it is sweet. It is sweet.
Whoa.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Oh, we gotta move forward, because we can't do this all the time. Oh my god, that was a close one. I feel like when we're moving diagonally, we move a little faster. What is that? I rang it. And the thing is gone now. Was that what I needed to do to get it to go away? Is that it? Okay. I can't ring it again. Revolve around the center and look carefully. The darker it gets, the more you can see. Wait, revolve around the center? Lots of trees with leaves falling off here. Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Revolve around the center. We can't get here. So do you just want me to walk around in circles, maybe? Sure, I can do that. Without getting killed. Revolve around the center and look carefully. The darker it gets, the more you can see. I can't see Ralsei anymore. Oh, but if we walk out here, it's gone. Oh, that tree! Something is wrong with that- ow.
Something is wrong with this tree here. In fact, there is no tree. Though hard to see, there was a switch in the tree. Oh, does that make this tree go away? Yes, it does.
Whoa.
Hang on, guys. Whew. Somehow, Prince Lancer's made real friends with a lightener. Oh, we're lightners. Oh, because I guess Kris and Susie are from the overworld, so we're considered lightners. Somebody should tell the king immediately. But it's definitely not going to be me. Whoever breaks the news is gonna get wrecked. Fanning them. Lightners, this girl's with you, right? She's forcing me to fan her. Please get her under control. Nah, they're my enemies, actually. We split up because I was too evil for him. Huh? Help! Help me! I don't want to fan forever! Oh, you poor soul. Ugh, why does the king make us take care of his son? He's not a bad kid, but he's so weird, and it's so obligatory. It's no wonder nobody really likes him. Oh, don't say that. That's mean. How's the thrash machine we designed going? The what machine? The machine? We had a whole sequence about it? Oh, that. Yeah, we'll make it at the last minute. You two should really start working on it earlier. What's with the lecture? I didn't come here for a second, Dad. Yeah, you tell him. Being a bad guy sure is relaxing. Kris, if you're jealous, you can be a bad guy too. Kris isn't jealous of your evil-doing lifestyle. But, if you are, I can find a nice leaf and fan you. Oh, Angel. Ralsei. Ralsei's been alone for so long, waiting for me and Susie. For how long? So, ready to be a good guy again, Susie? Nah. Gotta say, being a bad guy is pretty sweet. Not only is it way more fun than being good, but my teammates proud of what I do. Earlier, Susie ate a pine cone off the floor. It gave her a terrible stomach ache. It was very brave and cool. See? Finally, some respect! Oh, I'm really glad you guys found each other. This is amazing. This is great. Yeah, but you know, just make sure we do the whole fountain thing later. By the way, beware yourselves of the forest maze. You'll probably get completely lost. Without someone who knows a way through, that is. Yeah, I know the forest like the back of my head. Back of your head? Okay. Oh. Oh, thank you, buddy. Can I go to the other paths just to... Why are you here? I thought you went down the other path. Oh, it's like a repeating thing. I was gonna explore, but maybe not. So which way are we going next? We were following you. Oh, why? I have no idea where I'm going. Oh, Kris, let's just go wherever Lancer doesn't go. Oh, okay, that's a good plan. I was just following you in reverse. I'm not certain what that means, but okay. Oh, sweet children! Okay, don't follow him. Don't follow him. Oh, no, 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 no! Enough of that. This one. Hey! Hey, losers! Wait a sec, where's Lancer?
Well, he wasn't going the right way, so...
Did you let him wander off by himself? You know he's bad at mazes, right? No?
He's probably lost and confused right now.
Ho ho ho! I'm lost and confused! Oh yeah, we do know he's bad at mazes, according to the signs.
Sorry, Susie. We didn't mean to make you worry about him.
Huh? Look, I'm not, worried about him. Bad guys gotta look out for each other, is all. Anyway, get out of my way. I'm gonna find him.
Seems like she doesn't know the right way either, Kris.
Oh, well, I mean, they're off doing their own thing, so we can't really do anything about that. Oh, what the heck? They were both going... Oh, it's the middle then, isn't it? Ooh, ooh. I do wonder though if we... What? Oh no! I went back so it freaking put me all the way back in the beginning! All I wanted to see was what the dead end was like. Dang, man. It's okay, getting back isn't that hard. Thankfully. Ow! The middle. This one. Whoa! This is gonna be great. We're somehow making it through. Ooh! Are you guys still in there? I hope not.